You already know what it is, your boy Sim, and I'm back with another video for you. Today we're doing the Tactical Jackets GTA 5 Online Outfit Collection. This is part one of a three-part series. This is for the Call of Duty combat armor helmet wearing GTA 5 characters that be out there tearing it up on the grind, gun running, whatever it is that you do. For those that's new to the channel, this is the place to be if you like to switch up your outfits on a daily in GTA 5. Whether you're the combat type, the business type, the casual wearing, I got outfits for everybody. I got outfits to match your car, I got outfits to match your plane, I got outfits to match your boat. So make sure y'all go through a few videos, see what you like, see what caters to your character. Make sure you hit that subscribe button, that like button, and hit that notification bell so every time I drop a video, you're the first to see the outfit collection that I drop. But without any further ado, let's get into part one of the three-part series, Tactical Jackets GTA 5 Online Outfit Collection. You heard? Yeah.
Activated by Cheetah.
so there you have it. That was part one of the three-part series, Tactical Jackets, GTA 5 Online Outfit Collection, by yours truly, the Drip Guard himself, 7122nd. Like I said before, this for the combat, Call of Duty, GTA 5 type characters, the ones that walk around with the army boots, fatigues, but this ain't fatigue, this is just straight combat. I got that fatigue coming later on, you dig? Make sure you gotta stay tuned for that. Till then, make sure you hit that like button, make sure you hit that subscribe button, make sure the notification bell is always on, so every time I drop a video, you're the first to see the outfit collection. And I will see y'all on part two of the Tactical Jackets, GTA 5 Online Outfit Collection, you heard? Yeah.